Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to put your names on your mobile lock screen, and there is possible to add your address or phone numbers in this section, and this information will help you if you are in struggle like accident or any other situations. And this feature is also called as owner info. So how to enable this feature in your device? So here I am using my Redmi mobile. So this method only works for MI devices, but other users don't get panic because this feature is available, but the setting location is may varying. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can go to lock screen and password, and then click to open it. So here it shows lots of options, but you can go to advanced settings and then click to open it. So finally I get this owner info feature, and it is mentioned as lock screen owner info. So just click to open it. But before I'm going to enter your name or address, first of all enable this option, so signature on lock screen. So you can click to enable it. Now in bottom it shows one text column, so here you can enter your name or address. So once your name is entered successfully, so finally you can click to save these changes by simply press that arrow mark, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. So once your changes are saved successfully, then how to check it if my name is visible or not? So just turn off your display by simply press the power button, and after the few seconds, once again press that same power button to wake up your display. So now you can see in bottom of time it shows my name. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily put your names or address in your mobile lock screen. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.